Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Stone Ridge Homestead. Today we're out in the woods clearing a path. Spring's just around the corner. Maple syrup season's going to start soon. So we're out here clearing a path. We're going to brush out an old railway that's raised. And hopefully it'll keep us out of the mud and muck that comes with spring. So we're just going to clear this path that's along here and just kind of enjoy the outdoor temperatures and the outdoor sunshine and all the good stuff that comes with just being outdoors. Sap is, it's the watery, sugary water that comes out of the maple trees that we extract and boil down. It's about a 40-to-1 ratio, so for every liter of syrup you have to boil down 40 liters of sap. So it's a kind of a time-consuming process, but the efforts are definitely worth it. if you enjoyed today's video, maybe give it a like, give it a subscribe, and share it with your friends. Greatly appreciate it.